Miss Lou could not decide who she loved more. She could not decide who she was going to marry. Was she going to marry Ananzi or should I marry Brer Tiger? Ananzi or Brer Tiger? She could not decide. Oh, should I marry Ananzi or should I marry Brer Tiger? What's a woman to do? I'm going to marry Brer Tiger. Just then, Ananzi came to visit her with some flowers. And she took the flowers from Ananzi and she said, Ananzi, I've decided I'm going to marry Brer Tiger. What? I said I'm going to marry Brer Tiger. What? I'm going to marry Brer Tiger? You're going to marry Brer Tiger? Don't you know that Brer Tiger is nothing but my father's old riding horse? What? That's right. Brer Tiger is nothing but my father's old riding horse. If you want to marry a riding horse, that's your business. And Ananzi went home. Well, just then, Brer Tiger showed up with some flowers for Missy. She took those flowers and she said, Brer Tiger, I decided I'm not going to marry you after all because Ananzi told me something about you. What did Ananzi say? Ananzi told me that you're nothing but his father's old riding horse. What? He said you're nothing but his father's old riding horse. What? I'm no riding horse. I'm going to get Ananzi. I'm going to bring Ananzi back here. He's going to tell you the truth. Brer Tiger, he was angry. Brer Tiger, he was vexed. He went running through the forest to Ananzi's house. Now, Ananzi knew Brer Tiger would soon be coming. So Ananzi, he lay down in bed, sprinkled water on his face to make it look like he had a temperature, and put a towel over his forehead. Brer Tiger, he come run up to Ananzi's house. He knocked on the door. He said, Ananzi, open the door. Ananzi said, who is it? It's me, Brer Tiger. Open the door, Ananzi. Oh, Brer Tiger, I'm so sick. I can't get out of bed. Open the door. And Brer Tiger hit that door, and he broke the doors right off the hinges. And he coming out, he said, Ananzi, you told Missy that I'm nothing but your father's old riding horse? Oh, no, I never said such a thing. I've been sick in bed all day. Well, she told me that you said I was nothing but your father's old riding horse. You're going to get up right now. You're going to go tell her the truth. Oh, Brer Tiger, I would gladly go, but I'm so sick. I can't go. I surely die if I try to walk that far. I can't go. Ananzi, get up. You're going to go right now. Brer Tiger, I couldn't go. Even if you carry me, I couldn't go. Ananzi, you're going to go, and you're going to tell Missy the truth. Even if I have to carry you. Well, Brer Tiger, maybe if you carry me, I can go. And Brer Tiger walked over and he picked Ananzi up in his arms. Ananzi said, oh, Brer Tiger, no, I'm on my back, me back. Oh, no, I can't go like this, Brer Tiger, me back. Listen, Brer Tiger, if you're going to carry me, you must let me get on your back. So, because anyway, else I would surely die. Okay, Ananzi, but you're going to tell Missy the truth. Yes, I tell Missy the truth. And Brer Tiger, he got down on four paws. And Ananzi, he sat on Brer Tiger's back, and Brer Tiger, he lit out. Boom! Ananzi said, oh, Brer Tiger, I'm going to fall and die. I can't go like this, Brer Tiger. I just need something to sit on so I don't fall. Okay, Ananzi, I'm going to give you something to sit on so you don't fall. And Brer Tiger, he got a blanket and put it over his back. And he took some rope and he made two loops for Ananzi's feet. Well, Ananzi, he sit on the back of Brer Tiger. Brer Tiger said, now you're going to tell Missy the truth. Oh, yes, I tell her the truth. And Brer Tiger be gone. Boom! Ananzi said, oh, Brer Tiger, look, I'm going to fall off and die. I need some rope around your neck so I don't fall, Brer Tiger. Okay, Ananzi, I'm going to put some rope around my neck. But you're going to tell Missy the truth. Oh, yes, I tell her the truth. And Brer Tiger got some rope and he tied it around his neck. And Ananzi, he hold onto that rope. And then Ananzi reach up and he break a branch off a tree. Ananzi, what the branch for? Oh, Brer Tiger, there's so many flies up here on your backside. I'm going to keep the flies away so them don't bother you. But you're going to tell Missy the truth. Oh, yes, I'm going to tell her the truth. And Brer Tiger be gone. And Ananzi, he on the back of Brer Tiger, and they come out from the clearing. And they see Missy on the porch. And Missy, she look and she see Ananzi on the back of Brer Tiger. As soon as Ananzi see that, he takes that switch and he hits Brer Tiger on the backside. Giddy up, Brer Tiger. Giddy up, Brer Tiger. Brer Tiger start to run. Ananzi ride by to go, hello, Missy. I told you Brer Tiger was nothing but my father's old riding horse. And then Ananzi jump off the back of Brer Tiger and he take a bow. Well, Brer Tiger, him so embarrassed, he run deep into the bush. And ever since that day, tigers have been walking around on four paws. And they stay deep, deep in the bush. And ever since that day, Ananzi is always, always very, very careful whenever Brer Tiger is about.